Bianca!
Oh, Lord.
Evelyn speaking. Good morning.
Who's this? It's Evelyn. Can I help you?
I want to speak to Kalevani, please.
Who's this? Auntie Rukmani.
Kale, that you? Oh, sorry, man. I didn't recognize your funny, funny voice before.
I'm a bit busy, Auntie Rukmani. What do you want?
How? You can call me Ma. It's so hard for you. You know, I'm such a nice person and I don't wish harm on anybody.
Listen, my mother is dead. She is with the Lord.
Oh, okay. I didn't want to fight with you. I just wanted to say you must come home for supper tonight. That's all.
Yeah, okay. Bye.
Change the make. Sorry, Mrs. Singh. Just give me a second. Dina Priyachi, good morning.
How many bloody times must I tell you that I don't want your mother calling me at work? What does she think? I can't cook or something. Always inviting me for supper and then she tries to style on me.
Babes, I'm in a meeting right now. I can't talk.
Shut your mouth. When I talk, you will listen. She's got a real nerve. Huh? What does she think? Just because she's rich, she can treat me anyhow?
I'm asking you. This is where you talk now.
Babes, I think that we should...
Excuse me? You do not think?
So when do you think in this outfit? You know, I don't know what she invited me for. I know she doesn't really want me over there. She doesn't like me, isn't it? I know that. She's not very sincere. I hate her. And it's mutual. Your mother, you know, I'm sick of her. I'm sick of your whole family. I have to come over there and act like I'm happy. I don't even like what she makes.
Dina, not to worry. I can see you busy. Come to my office when you're done.
Sorry, miss.